Welcome to NASA's Student Launch Competition, one of NASA's Artemis Student Challenges. For our student teams, it actually is rocket science. NASA Student Launch is an annual engineering competition designed to introduce students to the exciting world of high-powered rocketry. Student Launch engages students from middle schools to universities in a 9-month engineering design lifecycle program, mirroring the activities of a spaceflight program. Teams design, build, test, and launch high-powered rockets and scientific payloads. Teams are divided into two primary divisions, college, university, or USLI, and middle school, high school, or SLI. Each year, USLI teams are tasked with completing a unique payload or mission objective. SLI teams are permitted to develop a science experiment or engineering payload appropriate to their capabilities and curriculum. How high do rockets go? For our competition, they'll reach altitudes between 3,500 and 6,000 feet. Instead of trying to fly the highest, teams try to fly the closest to their target altitude, which they submit during the preliminary design review, a full 6 months before their competition launch. A rigorous and competitive proposal selection process kicks off this Artemis Student Challenge. Once selected, competing teams must complete a series of milestone reviews mirroring the NASA Engineering Design Lifecycle. Each review involves preparing a technical report detailing launch vehicle and payload design, technical drawings, simulation data, safety and hazards analysis, test data, timeline and budget estimations, and STEM engagement. Teams present each milestone via video teleconference to a review panel comprised of NASA subject matter experts. To finish out the season in April, teams compete in a final competition launch event hosted in Rocket City, Huntsville, Alabama, home of NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center. For the 2021 and 2022 competition seasons, teams unable to gather or travel effectively are permitted to join the new design division. The design division maintains the focus and technical excellence of the Artemis Student Challenge programs, without requiring a rocket to be constructed or flown. If you would like to learn more about NASA Student Launch or other NASA Artemis Student Challenges, visit us at our website or on social media.
Visit stem.nasa.gov/Artemis and see how you can join one of NASA's mission-related student challenges.